Well, hello crew, and welcome back to another shift on Space Station 13. Tonight, we're on Multi-Main Supply Cache Tau. Cache! I don't know. And we're a wizard! Awesome. Elminster. Irvin von... Spellster is who we're going to be. Apparently, I'm the only wizard. Nope. There's also Brock there. This is going to be good. Yeehaw. It's been so long since I played a teleportation scroll. This is only like my fourth round of the night. Oh dear. I really hope that's not space lube, is it? I had to check. Health foam and bar. Please don't be health foam already. Disco foam. Okay. I don't really care about... I'm just going to be a regular blue wizard. Because that's what I like. The old school wizard. Magic sandals. I'm going to take some backups here. Because I know... I'm going to be dropping all of these at some point. Got sandals on. God. What do I even want for my spells? Of course I'm going to take Golem. Fireball, no. Clown's Revenge. What spells are you taking? Any idea yet? Bull's Charge, I never really got to mess around with. Pandemonium, I do like. Summon Golem, of course. Wrath and Secret. Clown's Revenge, I do love clooning people. Take that. Taking Golem and Clune so far. Got Jelly Beans, those will be good to take. That way I can make some pretty sweet Golems. I wonder, is this hat gonna turn black? No. He wants to take it slow. I just want to party. What else could we take? Pandemonium is always kind of fun. I'm probably going to take the same spells I took a year ago, the last time I was a wizard. Take Pandemonium. Did I drop my wizard book? My grimoire? I thought that was his for a second. Apparently it was mine. That's great. I have no idea how it ended up there. I don't remember clicking right there. I think you can take the other wizard's book if he gives it to you and get extra spells. I could be wrong. What else do we want? Get some backup music going on. So I've got Golem, Pandemonium, Clune. I'll do Ice Burst. Okay, so I took... Golem, Clune, Ice Burst and Pandemonium. My goal is 10,000 golems. So, let's stock up on jelly beans. Only got 2 bags, damn it. I don't even care about my goals. Probably be dead way before then. Okay, get some of these jelly beans ready. Do I not have to actually click on jelly bean on the exact item now? No, I can just click on the square. It used to be, last time I played, again, you had to click on the item directly. I'm gonna be, like, surprised in mentioning all these little changes that I run across and notice. Yell if you need help. I'll try to come rescue you. Take another staff. Okay, so, where are we going first? Spells. Oh my god. I don't understand. Are these going to shift around whenever I click on them? This is so new. I'm scared. What do I do? I'm new. I don't know what to do. Okay. Don't want to go to the chapel. I know that much. I'm not good enough to go mess with the AI. Could go straight for, let's see, security, Beepski's house. I think Beepski will chase after me if I'm not mistaken. I wish these were in alphabetical order. Where's the bridge? Their bridge router. I'm trying to read chat out of the corner of my eye too. In fact, let's just bring this down here. That way I can see if my partner has been spotted already. Substation. Don't want to teleport into the brig, since that's just gonna trap me. Won't kill me. Maybe. God damn it. Mental note. If I'm trying to go somewhere specific, this is going to be a very bad way to do it. Router, blah blah blah. I'm just gonna pick a place and teleport there in a second. I thought it would just be called the bridge. AI chamber. Could go straight to the captain's quarters. Okay. Somebody already broke in there. That's great. And my wizard buddy has already been tranquilized, it looks like. Is that what somebody's saying? Sunglasses. Put those on. Did the wizard take an escape pod? I really hope not. I should have taken Blink. That was the other one that I really wanted. Okay. Yeah, I can't open that, of course. Question is, if I was the captain, where would I hide my spare ID? Surely he didn't take it with him. I always like hiding it under the bed. Not in that one, not in that one. Somebody's getting kicked around, too. Nope. Okay, so I'm gonna have to base shift. That guy's getting killed by the cat. See, I'm hoping to find an ID I can use to move around. That's the the first thing that I want to find, more or less. A farty snots every flavor bean. And cool, these don't bounce around. That's amazing. I really like this. Some voyant, some golem clairvoyance. Don't exactly know what this does. Randy has killed Jones. Okay. I need to start moving. Oh, goody. So I didn't want to actually teleport onto that guy just yet. Security cameras. Security records. I want to find the captain and clone him. So I can take his ID. And then I don't have to teleport through every single door. Did somebody already try to hack into this? Security has pods now. That's cool. Also, while I'm in here, I need to be keeping an eye on this. Epinephrine. Get a golem right there. Only 50 seconds for golems to be made. Cool. I can make this place kind of maybe like a little safe haven or something. There's a lawyer. Let's wave at him. Owlman Humphrey. Hey, what's going on? Pretty sure he has access to this place. Looking for the captain. He needs to be charged with... He needs to be charged with monkey abuse. I need that extra row of vision there. Owlman's calling the captain to the brig. I can summon another golem, so what is this one? Antitoxin, no, let's use one of these jelly beans, see what we get. A tomato juice golem, delicious. His jury will be waiting in here. I know, but I have things to prepare. I can't just stand around and talk. I know the captain's going to be showing up anytime. I'd like to provide a surprise for him. The captain comes in, steps up here. There's the flaming monkey. And then I can maybe magic missile him. I want the golems to beat him to death. Why? I don't know. If they go around the corner here, they won't, because they won't be able to path to him. Which is unfortunate. Yeah, I saw him come through just a little bit too late. Unfortunately. Who is that? Osiris Jones. Okay. I'm gonna get one more golem up here. Question is, what do I want it to be? Wow, fuck you, Owlman. Okay. I guess we'll do another jelly bean. See if we can get luckier this time. A sugar golem. Not that good. Got a snack machine. If I had money, I might be able to do something with that. This is too fucking loud. Unfortunately, I'm gonna wait for this to cool down, then we're gonna teleport over to the detective's office, I think. Actually, let's see. I have no idea who is talking to me on this headset. Can I make a banana peel golem? I don't know if I can. Still a good thing to have in my pocket. Did he take off to space? This is my room now. But if you insist, I can take it elsewhere. Oh, that's good. Great. I did not realize I was just getting snuck up on while I was typing. That's great. Okay, so let's get this phase shift out of here. I'm gonna go heal myself. If I don't end up in the depths of space, that is. That's fine. That's a rude detective. I think I should be safe here. Healing patch, yes. As long as I don't go crit. That kills some of the pain. So the detective now is going to die. That's one reason I try not to talk to people, though. I get sidetracked and I didn't see myself getting shot and stabbed in the back. Okay, I'll drop you off. He shot me a lot of times. I've got a ton of bullets in me, which I'm not too pleased about. I'm gonna slowly bleed out because of it. Okay. Goddamn backpack. How many is left in here? I never have enough inventory space. I don't want to drop any of these, unfortunately, so the banana peel can go. I said, if I can drop the banana peel. Okay. I don't know how I didn't get stunned and drop my staff. Can I not put the jelly beans in my pocket now? Whatever. Maybe I never could. Okay, I gotta pay attention here. I gotta find the detective. I'm gonna take him down. He owes me for shooting me. Okay, take that. Also, get a sugar golem. I hope I don't get tased there. I think I dodged it. Just to be safe, I'm still gonna teleport away anyways. I knew that he was going for the gun. I wanted to get that golem off before he could actually hit me. All I wanted to do was hang out and party. That was it. Still bleeding. Okay, so I can get to security from the backside, I think. Keep going that way. Where's the detective at? He is my next target. Hands down. Could take money, but I don't have any space for it, really. I think they're calling for my death. Here we got another sugar golem. I think jelly beans are a little bit too sugar-based to really do me much good summoning them. The primary ingredient, I think, is always going to come out, and that's sugar. Please don't cover that door. Take a flashbang. I'm gonna start flashbanging rooms too. There we go. Oh. Oh, owl man. There's the rude detective. Oh, really? He's already up? God damn it. I did not expect him to stand up that quickly. I'm probably gonna bleed out again at some point. Fuck you, you stupid suitcase. Need more patches. Healing patch. Go. I don't think I'm burned at all. Burn patch, no. Epinephrine, my heart's not stopped yet, so I don't need that. What I need is... There he is. See, he can bear. No, he can completely see me right there. Oh god, I'm lagging. It's like, where am I gonna end up now? Bouncing all over the place. I know the detective has thermals too. Can't miss that. Really? I need a gun or something that I can actually hit him with. I hope he pisses off the walrus. I'm gonna go up here and get more healing patches. I think that there should be some in here. Maybe. Isn't there a first aid kit? Yes. Here. We'll summon a golem right there. What is it? It's a nanomachines golem? That's absolutely amazing. Okay. Come here, golem. I don't know where he's charging, but okay. He's charging at the clone. That's great. Where's my ice burst? Yeah, that's what I should have been using, as a matter of fact. Play him a little eulogy there. Do I have any room for that? Yes, I do. Question is, what else can I summon and have fun with? Because I want to keep playing around with golems. Oh yeah, so what am I doing? I should go the complete opposite way. Let's go to the bar and start mixing some drinks and summoning golems that way. There's an electrician. Oh, one that was already completely open. Okay. All the nanomachines are in that clone. Let's see. Wonton wrappers. Still going to be bleeding out all over the place. Space milk. I don't think that's a very good... I wish I could wear the Santa hat. And still be able to cast spells. Okay. I still... You know what? I can do some stuff here. They do got the extractor here, provided no one tries to come through and ruin my party. So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to create some very specific golems. Beaker box. Put that in there. Yeah, I should have some more jelly beans. I hope I do. I am trying. It's difficult, though, whenever I'm bleeding out all over the place. Okay. So what I want to do is basically put these in here, that way I can extract specific stuff out of them. Instead of just getting sugar golems, I can get the other flavors or the other reagents, whatever. There we go. You get out of here. Make sure I've got my staff equipped, though. And let's extract some of this. With any luck, I'm gonna have. We'll extract that to storage tank 1. That's 50. Storage tank 2, so I can do this quickly. Transference. So what do we have? Sugar, milk, and coffee, and moonshine. Okay, so we'll transfer this to the beaker. We'll do 50 units. Unfortunately, I don't know how to actually remove just... I don't know how to remove the mead. That would be great if I could. I think maybe if I take that into the bar, I can use the machine there. I'm not sure. You know, this can be flushed. Storage tank 1 is worthless. Take this to storage tank 1. Okay, tell me there's something good. Partially hydrogenated gross black goop. Transfer you to... Wait a second. How do I do this? I've already forgot. Transfer you to the beaker. Trying to watch all the corners of the screen, read chat, and get this transferred. Okay. Now, if I'm lucky... So there's a bad dude, I think. Soda fountain. Okay, so what I want to do is put this in one of these dispensers here. I thought I could. Is there something already in there? No. Does it have to be a bottle? Here. Okay. I completely forgot that he had a shotgun. Rude. Way too rude. I wonder who was that. Zeb Zoop. Yet another bullet. Did you just go back to being frozen? We got Vape-O-Matic. Not going to touch it. Okay. Did he? He actually did hit me while I was coming out of teleport. That's great. Okay. I'm probably going to die here. Or at least get knocked unconscious. Well, I'll be damned. I didn't think he'd be able to hit me as I was coming out of teleport there. Live and learn. I don't think I'll ever wake up. And if I do, it sounds like I'm gonna be completely drunk. Oh god, I'm being turned into a cyborg. That's about the worst fate possible. That's the last thing I want to be, is a cyborg. I gotta get used to some of these new timers. Apparently shotguns keep you down for quite a long time. Ice burst and magic missile, not so much. Got a Securitron after me now. Stay unconscious for ages. I really don't want to be a Borg. Like, I think the only way I could avoid becoming a Borg is to be electrocuted. Surprisingly enough, they haven't stripped me of all my clothes yet. There we fucking go. And that's it. You can't cast spells naked. I'm just gonna succumb. I'm not gonna turn into a Borg and I'm dead. Rip. All I wanted to do was mix drinks and summon golems. And they're still beating me. So, my other wizard buddy is dead. I'm dead. Somebody said something about, I think a vampire earlier. I kind of want to record what's going on and what's going to happen, but I also don't. Just because I have no idea what was going on at this point. Station actually seems somewhat empty right now. Let's see if there's any named characters I recognize around here. There's an artifact collector. There's a potentially harmful virus. The shuttle's been called, thankfully. I don't know who my other wizard friend was. Donkulous. Running around almost naked. We had a wizard. There's a changeling right there, Rick Danger. Okay. So there is still an antagonist out there. If there's no antagonist, I really don't want to record. Because it's generally pretty boring. There's not a whole lot that other people are going to be doing worth watching, in my opinion. It is so dark in there. It's filled with plasma. If I squint in the darkness, I can barely see it dancing around there. Go away, Winamp, you piece of crap. Whizbro, what happened to you? I'd like to know why I became unknown. As far as I know, I wasn't absorbed while I was alive. And do changelings actually get wizard spells if they absorb a changeling? Because that would be absolutely incredible. So my ghost does not follow them around. That's why I could hear people still building up in the bar, probably. Now, what genre? Would the Clune Speaks be? Spoken word poetry. Rest in peace, Bonk. Probably hear the jazz lounge dog barking in the background. He can't even remember his name anymore. Somebody attempting to recall the shuttle? Please tell me no. Back in a second. Okay, I had to go get that dog to stop barking. I cannot stand a dog that just sits there and barks into the night for no reason. It drives me fucking crazy. I don't know where Randy went. If I was a changeling out for blood, where would I go? Apparently, sneaking through medbay. There's Dr. Acula. Is he chasing after somebody? I'm guessing that they gibbed my body too. I still want to know why I don't have a name. I didn't explode into a cyborg as far as I know. Zeb Zoop, the murderous barman, is about to become changeling food, I think. Yep, he catches a face full of acid. As everyone begins to evacuate towards the shuttle. He's paying for his crimes against the Wizard Order. Curious what this Vapomatic is, too. An automated chemical vaporizer system built into an old industrial respirator. I'm using a vaporizer right now. I no longer smoke cigars or anything. Rest in peace, barman. And is this new arrival about ready to be murderized? Jebediah Kerman. He doesn't even resist. There we go. He finally wakes up, begins panicking, as he's been stabbed with neurotoxin of some sort. He's gonna do his best to save his life, but it's too late. He gets off one last help before getting hit in the face by acid. There's not a whole lot you can do against that. In fact, there's really not anything you can do against that now that I think about it. Except not ever be caught by it. So let's go see who's going to escape. I assume that Rick will. All he has to do is run down to the shuttle and jump on it. There's plenty of survivors, most of which probably have no idea what's going on. You got a moonwalking pod. Noah is actually a wizard. Let's see. Oh, wow. Smoke affects ghosts, too? That's interesting. I don't think that he's my wizard bro from earlier, is he? No, he must be the wizard changeling then. So he absorbed my body and got some spells, I guess, even though I didn't have force field. So I don't think Noah was the wizard who started on the shuttle with me. I can't remember at this point. And I know that those are my clothes, so I had the black fancy robe. Made out of the finest felt. He goes down disarmed by a frickin' miner, probably. Yep. Rest in peace, changeling, maybe? As he does backflip after backflip, catching shotgun slugs to his chest. Riot shotgun. I have no idea if those are the same rubber bullets that were bouncing off of me, or if it's something more. He gets hit with a stun baton. And then morphs into a human. Out of a panic, I think. Better buckle down. I think somebody's actually shooting those force fields with some type of force field gun. Run, changeling, you can do it! Too late now. It was close. He almost made it back on the shuttle. Was not expecting to be a wizard that round. I was so close to making some moonshine golems. It was like one or two steps away. And then it would have been a party in the bar.
What? You want to put a banging donk on it?
Oh well, until next time, crew. I didn't expect we normally have longer quiet time before the banging donk, but whatever, next time.